Idly ho! Welcome to Girls Meet Worlds. We're two ladies who like to play games together. Regularly, it's been Tuesday, Thursday night, and Saturday mornings, but today I am solo. I'm playing Tomb Raider Anniversary. I'm in Greece now at St. Francis Folly, which is the first chapter of the Greece book of game one. Tomb Raider Anniversary is a reboot of the original Tomb Raider with better graphics and some changes to the maps and items. So I have saved the beginning of this so you can see the cutscene.
I've acquired new evidence that leads me to believe it is the Scion itself that is in some strange way a vast library of information to rival even Alexandria. I am now convinced that if I can obtain it, I will finally discover what happened to my beloved Amelia.
Oh, Pierre, you litterbug.
I suppose you're more of a dog person.
Natla doesn't honor her contracts, Pierre. I'd move on if I were you.
No, mademoiselle. Natla and I understand each other. I find things for her, and she rewards me handsomely. But you see the very thing she does. That is why you are not trusted.
I trust my instincts.
And that is why you are in second place. I am professional. I focus on the job, and I get paid.
There's more to life than money, Pierre.
This isn't life, mademoiselle. It's business. Your compulsion prevents you from seeing the difference.
It hasn't prevented me from getting a piece of the skill. How's business for you?
Touché. So then, why don't we see whose compulsion gets them the next piece?
The Greeks had an affinity for heavenly bodies.
Okay, I already know the combination for the puzzles of these lights. because I played ahead. Assuming people don't want to watch me try every single column, say, should I climb here? Should I climb here? How about here? But I'm going to show you where to find the puzzle solves. For example, here, there's real gems in the sword and in the eye. And puzzle reset. And now we need to know how to open anything else, like the artifact or the gate to the globe. And this one is Perseus's 2 feet, his lower back, and his sword hand, his right hand. I could just push it too, but I'm a lazy Lara. I don't think this is where I want to be. Well, that must be a solve for something, if I ever get out of here. Okay, that one was eye, sword, the sword hand, lower back, knee, and both feet. I'm gonna kill myself because... No, I mean literally. My Lara Croft self. I can't afford to blow this meta pack I'm gonna get in a minute or two because I made a bonehead jump. Oh, I think I understand what I was doing. I think the med pack is actually right there. Sure, it's lucky they have these poles just hanging around. I hear you, bats. Now I'm just making a mess of things. Whoa. God, this level is terrible if you have a fear of heights. And I don't, but I have a fear of this kind of heights. Stinking bats. Well, that's going to do it for this session. Must get some work done. I hope you enjoyed watching. Come follow us on Twitch. Watch our live streams Tuesday nights, Thursday nights, Saturday morning. We're currently in Warcraft, but we move around to different games. We hope to see you there. Thanks for watching.